वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द लास्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज द फ्रूट। यू ऑलरेडी लर्न इन फर्स्ट पीयूसी फिफ्थ चैप्टर, दैट इज मॉर्फोलॉजी ऑफ फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स। Fruit is the characteristic feature of the flowering plants. After fertilization, ovary develops into fruit. What is fruit? Fruit is the ripened ovary. Fruit is the ripened ovary. Ripened means mature. Fruit is matured ovary. Fruit, it consists of three layers. Outer layer is called apical. Middle layer is called mesocarp. Inner layer is called endocarp. Fruit has two types. You will study more types in higher classes, but in QEC you will study only two types of the fruit. One is true fruit and false fruit. What is true fruit? Fruit develops from the ovary is called true fruit. For example, tomato, grapes. Then false fruit. Fruit develops other than the ovary is called false fruit. For example, apple. Then parthenocarpic. You already know, I think you know that parthenocarpic fruits like banana. What is parthenocarpic fruit? Parthenocarpic fruit means fruit without fertilization is called parthenocarpic fruit. For example, banana. Thank you. If you like my channel, please subscribe my channel.